Where did we get this theme with Calvin in the theater of God? And the answer is we got it from Calvin's use of the phrase, the theater of God. He uses it to refer to all of creation and history. And the reason he refers to it that way is because he sees all of history and all of creation as a place where God is, as it were, theatrically putting on display his perfection and his glory. John Calvin, according to B.B. Warfield, had a greater sense of the glory and majesty of God than any other man he'd ever read. And God's commitment is to put that on display in the theater of history and the theater of the world. So what I wanted to do was walk into that theater with Calvin and have him point and show us what he saw of life and of God. And I think with the speakers that are coming to help us do that, we will see more of the theater and more of God on display in the theater than we have ever seen before. That's my prayer.